Sorry. So this is how my room looks. It's so dirty, but we gotta make it better. We gotta make it look better. And yes, we do. So first, we're just gonna pick up this and take it off from my stuff. So, put this right here. Did that well. Then cords. We could probably put the cord over there. Then trash. Okay. Then put this shoe. Yeah, see the shoe. Okay. We're gonna get this pole somewhere so the boy get hurt. And then we just like get the room cleaned up. Like, we need this place straightened because it's dirty. So put the socks up, stuff. This table is too small for this. So this is me sitting up. One of my sister's here is broken. Okay, so all the stuff we have. So I'm gonna show you the stuff. Good, I just saw the camera right there. So it's quite a good for moving things. And yeah. I know it's hard, but you gotta move all these things. I did. And this red stuff is from the pump, the box that the shelter comes in. I don't like it because it's like, ew. So tonight is late. So my sister is holding it to the top. My room is not. Let's say no rooms today. And exit. So that's what this is about a little dustbin. Then this one. So here's the bottle product. Hold up. Pillow box, baby. Not to worry about the bunny, but. come out of here? Alright, so I'll just swoop it off. How much is it?
That's Amiga?
So, and then here's the final products, and this is how you're supposed to look. Looks like this, but that is about to be gone. And don't worry about the baby. And but. Maya, your clothes are right here.
No.
It's just in the floor. Here's what I do. Then
show you the corner.
Yes, okay. It's not actually big. So, that's it. I'm done. So, I'm going to have a part two. If you want to see me go outside to see the doll, then, yeah. But I'm about to do a part two. To go to see the dog, get the dog food, and the water. Come on, go back.